It's not my memory, but it's something he told me. And I always remember it and laugh. I spoke to people about it today. He told us about a time he was in a marathon and Granny Lucess was in the marathon with him. And he said after when they were coming up from Maraval around Long Circular in Port of Spain, Flagstaff, Granny Lucess, who was close to 90, passed him. And he couldn't believe it. And he said, no, this old lady can't beat me in a race. He took off his t-shirt, he said. And he was a very small man, as you're aware. And as he was coming around at Flagstaff, a few of his friends from Flagstaff, where he lived at the time, came out. And they started to shout, go Hulk, go Hulk. He couldn't do anything but laugh, seeing Granny Lucess ahead of him. He said by the time he got to the finish line, she was already on the podium collecting a medal. And I think he said Jules was very disappointed in him not making it to the end.